faith is kind of an amazing thing, a mysterious thing. I mean, in some ways we can define it very easily, you know, but in other ways it's very hard to explain. For example, when you're sleeping at night, if you have faith in Jesus Christ, do you have faith while you're sleeping? Well, you're not thinking about it though, are you? No, you're not, are you? A more extreme. You're a Christian, you have faith in Jesus Christ. Tragically, you're in an automobile accident, and you're in a coma at the hospital. You're still alive, but you're in a coma. Do you have faith in Jesus Christ? Well, of course you do. Of course you do. You see what I'm getting at here? And that's the kind of way this mystery, all we need, as I've told you ad nauseum from lesson number one, about not human reason, not our emotions or our experiences, but what the Bible says. And clearly the Bible talks about faith as a gift and children can believe. And so I don't understand this any better than you, but with these little illustrations about it being in a coma or sleeping at night, or I'm going to a Mariners game Saturday night. I'm rubbing it in right now. They're 2-1 right now. You know, by the time I get there Saturday night, I don't know if I'll be happy or not. But I'll be cheering like crazy, right? Am I thinking about Jesus? No. But do I have faith in Jesus? Of course I do. So that's about the best I can do, and I've read a lot on this. I don't know anybody, all the people, and there's great people a lot smarter than me, who also believe what I'm teaching you. It's just one of those mysteries that we cannot completely explain, which you've heard me say many times in this class. So I believe that children do have faith, and they're going to be given faith, as I'll show you, through baptism. And that's the last component I want to say here, and then I'll maybe go on to from this we learn and then open up for your comments. It's so important that you understand, believe, and accept that faith is a gift given to you. Okay? That's what grace is. It's not like, okay, Jesus did his part, okay, now you got to do your part. That's not grace. That's tag team. Faith, we could look at tons of passages, which I've done in the past. Faith is a gift worked through the means of grace, and God can do that. If God can do that to a 45-year-old person, he can do it also for a baby.